Cristiano Ronaldo, Untold Biography Part 46, on the 2nd of May. Ronaldo scored another hat trick as Madrid defeated Atletico 3-0 in the Champions League semi-final first leg on the 17th of May. Ronaldo overtook Jimmy Greaves as the all-time top scorer in the top five European leagues, scoring twice against Celta de Vigo. He finished the season with 42 goals in all competitions, as he helped Madrid to win their first La Liga title since 2012.